African Circle Pollution Management Limited is a private Nigerian company licensed to operate port reception facilities for the collection, storage and processing of ship-generated waste on behalf of the Nigerian Ports Authority on a build, operate, transfer BOT contract. The company has been in partnership with the Nigerian Ports Authority since 2003. African Circle operates five major ports in Nigeria: Tinkin Island Port in Lagos State, Port Harcourt Port in Rivers State, One Port also in Rivers State, Ori Port in Delta State, and Calabar in Cross River State. African Circle provides a wide range of services to both the government and private sector in accordance with International Convention for the Prevention of Marine Pollution from Ships, MARPOL 7378. Our client base include the Nigerian Ports Authority, NPA, Nigerian Maritime Administration and Safety Agency, NIMASA, Niger Dock PLC, Rahmania Oil and Gas, Dredging International Service Nigeria Limited, Eco Support Services Limited, and many others. Vision: African Circle has on many occasions demonstrated its ability to deliver quality service at all times. Our vision is to be the leading port reception facilities provider, environmental services and offshore support logistics provider in Africa. We are an environmentally conscious company applying the best available techniques and best environmental practice to safely collect all waste in line with MARPOL 7378 annexes, and also offering a wide range of additional services to the maritime oil and gas industry. Our mission: African Circle Pollution Management is dedicated and committed to providing top-class environmental management services and maintaining a well-balanced relationship with all stakeholders, local, state and federal governments, private individuals, communities and industries. Professionalism: bearing in mind the international nature of the maritime industry, African Circle takes full cognizance of the provisions of international organizations like the IMO, ILO, IACS, ISO and others. We also remain committed to implementing International Maritime Convention policies, MARPOL 7378, STCW 95, ISPS code, ISM, and others. In addition, we also take all local and regulatory bodies with the level of seriousness they deserve. We ensure compliance with all laws and requirements. Our corporate position is to run a business that meets both the local and international regulations. The quest for professionalism dictates the caliber of staff we have. We pride ourselves in the fact that everything we do is done with experienced personnel steering the affairs. We believe our strength lies in our culture of continuous training and the development of our management team and workforce. Quality, safety, and environment. In performing our duties, we keep in mind that our dedicated staff have families to return to and responsibilities outside of the operations they will need to attend to. The need for every person to return home in the same physical conditions as they came to work is high on our priority list. In order to achieve this, we put in a very high level of managerial commitment to the health and safety of all staff and third-party contractors and persons involved in our operations. Commitment to clients' satisfaction. In African Circle, it is our belief that a client paying for a service deserves nothing but full attention from the contractor. We believe in working closely with all our clients to ensure that the services provided are done successfully, safely, and on time. The main objective is to ensure that we satisfy and meet the needs of our customers while providing value for money. Our services. Our services are geared towards providing a complete waste management solution for all vessel generated waste and general offshore logistics support, amongst others. Our services include, but are not limited to, the following: processing of drilling fluids, drill mud, oily waste, slops and sludge, non-man entry tank cleaning and gas freeing service, oily water pit evacuation, first-tier oil spill response, surveillance, cleanup and recovery, slops collection from tank farms, solids and liquid waste management, collection and recycling of off-spec petroleum products, MARPOL inspection and compliance services, maritime pollution response, marine salvage support services, offshore logistics services, shoreline cleanup, shoreline and waterway surveillance, vessel oil, liquid cargo and slop handling and tank cleaning, oily water treatment plant, the G-Force MK3 oily water treatment and processing plant was specifically designed for African Circuit by G-Force Engineering of Holland. This has the capacity of treating and processing 5 cubic meters of oil water per hour. The plant has the capacity to be upgraded to 15 cubic meters. Tank Farm. The company has built and installed 4 280 cubic meters tanks for pre-processing and storage of oily waste and clean oil. In order to increase the efficiency of the G-Force plant, a significant level of oil water separation by gravity will take place, thereby increasing the oil recovery rate of the plant. The operation of the tank farm is controlled by using a mixture of various technologies: oil water level detection radars linked to automatic pumps for efficient and safe utilization of the pre-processing system. The tank farm has its own control room. Solid waste recovery disposal plant. The solid waste recovery disposal plant sorts all solid waste collected into recyclable and non-recyclable waste. The recyclable waste is further processed and rid of contaminants in order to produce good quality recyclable material. The non-recyclable waste, where applicable, are put into Pyrotech G incinerators equipped with scrubber towers, ensuring the expelled gas meets stringent national and international emission standards. The company has designed a small-size MARPOL waste recovery vessel with a capacity to take 120 cubic meters of waste oil, 12 tons of solid waste, and support first-tier spill response. In addition, it has firefighting capabilities. The company has taken delivery of two of these vessels, namely Meizube 1 and Meizube 2. The vessels are propelled by twin screws driven by two Daewoo Doosan engines with a total power of 570 bhp for Meizube 2, while Meizube 1 is powered by two Cummins engine, delivering a total power of 520 bhp. The vessels are fully equipped with up-to-date navigational aids. We have also designed a medium-sized MARPOL waste recovery vessel with a capacity to take 240 cubic meters of waste oil, 12 tons of solid waste, and support first-tier spill response. In addition, it has firefighting capabilities. These vessels are identical and are propelled by twin screws driven by two Daewoo Doosan engines with a total power of 740 bhp. The vessels are fully equipped with up-to-date navigational aids. African Circle Pollution Management Limited is the only company in the sub-Saharan Africa listed in the IMO Marine Pollution Waste Reception Facilities Database for bilge, sludge and slops, Annex 1, sewage, Annex 4, and garbage, Annex 5. We are committed to the long-run environmental development of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.